Good morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone. My name is Rough4316. Welcome back to another video on the Omnikraft server. Now, today's video is going to be just like a little update of what I did last episode, or not last episode, but after last episode. Okay. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to make this a little base, like right in this area, a little base, right? But first, I need to do a little something. Hang on. So this is how I did a little more work. Tree grew, and then I did this. And then, yeah. And then I made this little chest room. I might have a second floor because I feel like my first base had a lot more chests than this. And we can make it like multi-floor and just for certain things if we really want to get crazy with things. There's a lot of items in Minecraft. So if we want, we could do that. And we actually, I'm not sure if I harvested that obsidian from over here. Or is it over here? It's over here. Boom. Okay, there's one. There's two. I should probably get my bucket. And go up. I feel like I should delete my home and have it upstairs, because upstairs is, or getting downstairs is much easier than going upstairs. Okay. Okay. So let's do actually Dell home, home, set home. There. So that way we could get up and down the stairs, much easier. Will be much upstairs will be much more accessible to anybody. Oh, I don't have depth strider. Wow. That could be annoying. So what I kind of want to do, I actually have, oh no. Jeez. Okay. There we go. I actually have, like, a bunch of obsidian from when I was, mining out, Ironhaven, which is amazing. What in the world is going on? Thank you. Jeez. So this is not really accessible to me. I mean, yes it is, but it's not going to be, maybe. I'm not sure. Okay, so I also need to make a food farm, like very oh my goodness. What are the odds that, ooh, diamonds as well. That's nice. Good. So what are the odds that we are right now in a slime chunk? That's ridiculous. And I am almost positive it is this one. Almost 100% certain. Ah! Look at that. So, that means we're going to have to move this. Mm-hmm. It's sad. But that's kind of what happens when we find a slime chunk that we really need to get slime out of. Wow. That's amazing. I remember when on season one, slime used to be such a needed thing on the server. Like, it was for so long. Nobody could find slime chunks. And whenever we could find slimes, it was priced at a ridiculous price. It was so, so dumb. But it was also the most useful thing, because we were like sticky pistons. Because we needed that for a lot of things that we wanted to do, but at the time. But we didn't have slime. So then everyone was like, do you have slime? No. Do you have slime? No. It was a very well-needed value resource. Not value. Oh my goodness. It's going to take ages to fix some of that. But this also means there's going to be a lot done in today's episode. We need to get a food farm because we're almost out of food right now, like actually. I could go buy some food, like steak. But the only thing about buying steak is, I'm not sure. I don't know what I was going to say. 22 saplings. We can leave that there, actually. That's, no, not the farm, but we'll leave the saplings there for now. Boom. Almost a stack of diamonds already. Search shops. Steak. Cooked beef. How do you like that? I keep forgetting that. Random noise. Wow, there's a lot of people. Okay. TP shop. Shop 31. Random noise. Ah, what is this? Please take what you need from... This is a free store, but please can... And please don't take items to resell in your store. This is for players who need quick items but cannot afford. This is a non-profit store. Please help and don't take it all. Donde isla? Where is the steak? Why is it so laggy? I hate spawn because of... Hello? I hate spawn because of how laggy it is. Where's the steak? Iron, gold, diamonds, lapis, coal, gunpowder, leather, meats. Ah, meats. 16. I could take 16. I mean, that's good for now. Home. Home. And bam. Just like that. Nice and fresh. And there's some more saplings. There's an apple. What was I going to do? What was the first thing that I wanted to do? Oh, no. Oh, a top house. Yes. Top house, food farm, slime farm here. Home. I'm gonna have to stop getting used to home base space. And I still have my three tools. I haven't even made a shovel, a new shovel yet. I don't know why. Oh, that's why. I was working on getting the enchantment table for the shovel so I can... Yes, thank you. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Let me go do that before anybody else tries to burgle me. Is that a real word, burgle? I've heard some British dude say it, but I've never heard that up until when I watched that video. Let's turn that off, because that's kind of annoying now. So, we know that this is a slime chunk, unless it's this one, which is a very small chance, because we had a very small amount in there. But this one is most likely to be the slime chunk, which is amazing. Okay. One obsidian. One... No, wait. It's one or two obsidian. Nope, it's four obsidian. Two diamonds. And a book. A book? Hope? Do I even have... what I need. Are there any cows? Wait. Search shops leather. Okay, good. Home. You know what? Let's do this. Dell home. Set home. And then I really want to torch this place up. Nice. Cool. What'd I come down here for? Oh, yeah. TB shop. Shop 23. Brick blocks, granite, diorite, music, grass, coal, gravel, iron, lapis, gold, emeralds, redstone, magma. Fireworks, carrots, glass, sand, quartz, cooked fish, leather. A diamond per 48? Ah, jeez, I'll take that deal any day. Goodness me. I also forgot that I had my cow farm, home bed. So I will use that. I will actually use that. Like I don't care anymore. How do I make a book? It's just paper. Oh my! Please say I harvested some sugarcane. Did I not? Oh my lord! Ah, jeez. This is annoying. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Are you joking me? This is annoying. You know, the funny thing about oceans is that it is the same level no matter what. Like the tide doesn't rise. I feel like that should be something that they should add. The tide rising, that would be nice. I mean, it would kind of... I feel like it shouldn't be too extreme. Where am I going? What am I doing? Sugarcane. I get distracted a lot. Found the slime chunk and then I got distracted by that, making me forget my first goal. It's so annoying. You know, I spent 2 diamonds on something that I could have gotten for free, but I don't care. Cookies and Superfly's guy needed those diamonds. Much more than I do, honestly. Like, I already have a stack. I have so much at my second base. I think near or over a chest full. Or was that last season? I don't remember. But it's ridiculous. I have so many diamonds. Boo-boo-doo-doo, sugar cane. Please, sugar cane, come to me now. Don't actually hate on me for saying this, but I myself am not a superhero fan. I don't really like superhero movies. I'm not sure why. It just seems odd. They seem a little too scripted. I was gonna say too good to be true, but that is true. It's too good to be true. Yeah, I don't know why I don't like them very much, but a lot of people have hated on me for saying that. Can I actually have, like, some sugarcane, please? Is there not any around this stupid ocean? What is this? Ugh, jeez. Wow, GG. sugarcane? Sugar, boo, 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 boo. Please? Sugarcane! I'm not sure why I'm so happy about that, but I'm so happy about it. Also, I have a farm at home at my first base that is a farm for sugarcane. So I want you guys to tell me, do you think I should be able to use my farms back at home? Do you think so? I'm not gonna take any items other than the farms. Like, I know I'm gonna use my home base. I know I'm going to use my home bed because it's like a huge farm and took me a long time to do it, and I'm not just going to waste that. So do you think that I should do that? Wait, did I really just need one leather? My goodness. Okay, so that means, with that being said, we have our enchanting table. Let's go! Yeah, so I'm gonna show you what my home bed looks like. Nope. No! Oh no. Oh no. This is not my original home bed. Oh no. Oh, this can't be good. Welp, what I assume happened was because Ironhaven was one of the ones that got griefed. If you guys don't know the story, I don't know if I told you in the first episode, but, or last episode, but I had company over, right? And I was watching people play poker. They got on my account and they griefed everything, which is crazy. It's sad that I can't trust company anymore, but I didn't know they reset my bed as well. I'm gonna have to make a report about that. Like, where did that guy go? No! He left! No. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Well, I'm going to make the report right now so I don't forget, but I'm going to have to leave for a second because while playing Minecraft, my internet everywhere else sucks on the same computer. So yeah, I will be right back. Okay guys, I am back and I just realized that today is my 1 year anniversary with Omnikraft, which is amazing, you guys. It's so crazy. So I made a little post on Omnikraft, on the Omnikraft website, and I decided, why not just make it a... that might mess the recording up. I'm not sure. It might. Let's hope it doesn't. It probably did, though. So far, we are currently at 20 minutes. Is that what I'm seeing? Yeah, 20 minutes. So I kind of want to make this episode longer than normal episodes. That would be amazing, you guys, if we could do that. It'd be so great. Oh, they actually finished the path. That's pretty nice. But I'm doing this for you guys. I wanted to do this because you guys deserve it. I mean, I've been on Omnikraft for 12 whole months now, which is crazy. So let's go to home, and hopefully I can do some things without getting too distracted. Booch. Oh, I love this base. It looks so good. Doesn't even look that good yet, but it looks good. I don't care what you guys think. Right, so I need to do the... How much cobble do I have? Literally 2 cobblestone. Okay, let's take the initiative. Get a load of cobblestone. Bam. That's good. That's what, 2 stacks? That's not bad. Okay. So, I need that, and then... Okay. Let's go to home base, because I'm not cheating or anything. I'm not getting anything from here. What I am getting something from is... Oh, I should probably take my special tickets. Do I still have those? Yes, I do. Skeleton horse bonnet. Okay. So I want to take this time to literally just get a little more sugar cane. Look at this! My pumpkin farm is doing so good! It's at that much, and then down here it is completely full. Full. Sort of full. Like, it is... We are doing some good work with that. So I might make something like this... This series? Sugarcane kind of looks like gems. Home. Kind of looks like a mineral, like you would mine. Do want to take some of this time. Do that. Just make a small little sugarcane farm where we are at our little base here. Just like that. Bam. And set a torch. That kind of looked like a redstone torch from where I looked. So, we need a bunch of bookshelves, which is a little bit unfortunate, but bam, bam, that is 12 books. That only makes 2 bookshelves. That's crazy how expensive. Oh, wait, no. Does it make more? I totally forget. It's like that, right? Oh, yeah, it makes 4. Okay, cool. Bam. 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 Nope. I can make 7. So it's 7 times 6, 42. So it's 10, 11. Bam. Like that. Well, you know what? I will definitely... Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Forget about that, guys. Wow. I have exactly 64 diorite or granite. Enchantment table. You... Boom, boom. Boom! Do you have any better special enchants? That would be great, you know? Let's actually, I do need some iron. Do I have any iron on me? Oh, I have 54. It's crazy. 54. 54. Let's make just a couple furnaces. Boom. We need to distribute this between 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that's 6. 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8. That's pretty good. So boom. Boom. 3, 4, 5, 6. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 and boom, boom. There. Great. So now we have iron cooking. I need 31 for an anvil. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a sword. Let's just make a sword, a shovel. Some boots, some leggings, helmet, and a chest plate. So that leaves us with 19 diamonds left. I made boots on accident. Well, that's not too bad. Oh, I don't want him first. Bam. Just like that. And we don't have much in here, so let's just put that all in there. Hopefully that's 31. That is definitely yes. 2, 3, boom, boom. That leaves us with that. And we can put you there for the time being. 19 diamonds. Where are my 19 diamonds? Let's go find some books. So books that would do any of these. Sword. Sharpness. Unbreaking. Unbreaking. Sharpness. TP shop. Shop 1. Oops. Oh, 1. Let's just start at the very first shop. Oh my goodness, it's silk touch for 5 diamonds. Oh, wart, 20 diamonds for an Omnikraft key. Jeez. Jeez. Wart, one stack of beef for one diamond. Any item for 8 iron. Oh. Okay. 3 stacks of rods. Okay, that's not the shop. Ah. Tier 1 books. Tier 2 books. Tier 3. Wow. You have nothing. Oh. Oh, that's tools. I already have my tools. Sure. Oh, I'm sorry for the lag, by the way. I'm getting only 10 FPS. But that's spawn. I'm not sure why it's so laggy here, but maybe if I turn it to 2, maybe... Oh, yeah, that's much better. Oh, yes. Okay, free stuff. Oh, it's so much better. I love it. A diamond per book. Oh, those are all trash. 2 diamonds per book. Those are also trash. Mending books. Max duration. Gunpowder. No. I don't need any of those. What are you? Oak, dark oak, jungle, birch, acacia. I don't know. Acacia? infinity, flame, fortune, iron, punch 2, special price inside. Oh! 28 diamonds for that? And that? 28 diamonds? 60 diamonds? That's... That's all ridiculous. paper, XP bottles, ice, sugarcane, flame. No. That's not the one we want! Redstone, redstone, blah, blah, blah. I don't need you, don't need you, don't. Jeez. Cooked steak, leather. Having no luck with the enchantment books. Stone shulker boxes. Ah, this could be good. Well, I think I'm better off just making enchants myself. Goodness. That's actually probably a good idea. Home. Nope, nope, nope. Home, home. That's what I want to do. That is what I want to do. That is what I want. Hang on. Okay, sorry. Oh, yeah. I have to... Back to 8, please. Thank you. Yeah, so I really like this chest room so far. I'm probably going to add ladders here to go up into the next room. And then I will have the floor changed and then signs and everything, hopefully by next episode. I can't promise anything, though. I'm not a promiser. Bam, put you in there. And let's... get some lapis. Where do I have some lapis? Where's some lapis? Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Just like that. Oh, we have so much. I will be right back. Okay, I am back. Oh, jeez. Sorry, that was... Ooh. 13, so it's been about 33 minutes so far. 34 minutes. So, we could do more. So, what I'm thinking is just enchant everything by hand, and then we could add some better enchants as we go. That was trash. That's also the trashiest thing. What is going on? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. That was the worst. I'd rather have these on than my boots now. Jeez. Okay. Well, that just shows us that we really need to make some books. Where's my stupid leather? Thank you. Oops. Bam, we could get some of you. I honestly don't think we'll need more than that much lapis. Efficiency and fortune. Knockback. Punch. Sharpness. Ooh. Power, efficiency, power. Protection, feather falling, protection. Punch. Ooh. Luck of the sea, efficiency. Efficiency. Sharpness. Protection 2. Smite. Smite? What's smite? Oh. This is undead. Protection. Efficiency. That's just... Oh, we have a Depth Strider. We have a looting. Do we have a bigger looting? Because I really need a better looting than that. Feather falling. More Depth Strider. Oh, yes. Okay. So enchanted books, I will put there. And what I will take out will be later. But let's, no, that's going back in. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Bam. We need some of my awesome stack. So I set a report. I have a report on the Omnikraft website explaining what happened. So I can't get steak from my farm yet. So let's do what I was going to do in the first place, was make my house. Make my upstairs house. Reaction top. I'm fourth? I haven't been on for a long time and I'm still fourth. That's ridiculous. This is the first time I've really played in many, many, many weeks. I'm extremely surprised that I'm still fourth, honestly. Boo boo. Home, home. I'm not sick, guys. I just had a small little cough moment. That was a... not a voice crack, I mean. totally was not a voice crack. I will tell you that. So I really want my bass. So this is not going to be the bass that I, this is not going to be, I feel like I'm talking very extremely quick. Oh, jeez. Wait. Efficiency 3. Hey, efficiency 3 is great on these, on this sand. Goodness me. Okay. So, we're gonna get rid of this little fake tunnel thing. It's really believable. It's not true. But what I'm gonna do... How do I only have 4 sand? Didn't I... Oh, yeah, that makes sense. Okay. So I want to make a... base, but... Where I was, it was... it doesn't one-shot... It one-shots dirt, but not what I wanted it to. Man. So you have to clear this all out. But it takes a while for... Or it takes a longer time for the grass, which I'm not the biggest fan of. I'm gonna be honest. But, you know, if it's what we have to do, I guess it's what we have to do. Where's all my dirt? What? Where'd all my dirt go? I'm so... Oh, right there. You guys were probably screaming at me. I'm so dumb. Sorry, guys. So efficiency 4 will take out grass, I believe. I'm not exactly sure how I want to do this. I'm so confused. I really don't like terraforming, like, anything. Let alone terraforming something like this big. So it's like not gonna be the best. Okay, let's just... Oh, jeez. So, what I need to make is that. And then you... is you 2, 3 bam, is that a square? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 Yeah, that is a square. Good, good, good. You're all good in the hood. Jeez. So I do need to kind of make this a little more believable. Struggles, man. Struggles! Bam. Just like that. And then... let's just block all the rest of this off. We have some wood here. Let's do 1, 2, I believe. I actually don't remember that size. Ah, it is one more, isn't it? Because we have this. Oh, we need more wood already? Goodness me. And if we needed more wood then, and I have a feeling we're gonna need a lot more wood, because this does take a lot of slabs to create. If you guys remember season one of Omnikraft, last season, it took quite a bit of wood to create the house. It's kind of annoying, gonna be honest, but I mean, that's just how life is, my friends. Life in a Minecraft world will not be easy. I will tell you that. Whoa! That was my first hole. How convenient. Oh, jeez. Get out of here, you little stupid thing. No, nobody likes you. Get out of here. Nobody likes you. Jeez. Try to tell him that nobody likes him. He doesn't like that. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Let's make a crafting table. What am I doing? Let's make a crafting table. Just put it right there. Oh. That's not where I wanted my... that thing. Oh! That'll just have to do, I guess, now. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh. Forgot it makes two. Ugh, I don't know how to do this now. The proportions are all off. Unless I want to do something like this. Except it has to be this way, so it has to be this way. So there's a lot of concentrating going on because I'm trying to like terraform, but again, I'm the worst at terraform. Okay. Ah, Jesus, scared me. Let's make a door before anything else tries to wiggly escape from us, you know? Wiggly escape. I'm hysterical. No, I'm not. I have no friends. I might do something a little different with the outside because of the weird terraforming that has to be done with all that. I might do a little something much different than I normally would. Which, I normally don't try things out of my comfort zone. This time it's almost a must. Because, again, the terraforming is really weird in this situation. Boo-boo-doo. I know, crafting table goes there. And then I need, like, chests and... not sure how many chests. I should probably get the roof done before I do anything else. Quite honestly. Boom, 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 boom. And, ah, jeez, we already need more wood. Oh my goodness. What a noob we are. Where is this wood thing coming from? There. And there's another one. Jeez, get over here, you stupid skeleton. Yeah, look at that. That was amazing. skill to get it like that. That was amazing. Jeez. Skill, which is something that I do not have. We need to get back up there with the sand. And I also need that crafting table still. So we need it here, here. And we have 64 slabs. That's definitely not going to be enough. Yeah, it's not going to be enough. It almost is, surprisingly. Oh, wait, maybe? Could it? Wow. Okay, that used much less than I expected, than I thought it did. Oh, now I have to... Makes me so stressed. Oh, that's good for now. It used a lot less slabs than I thought it did, to be honest. Boom. Boom. Let's eat some steak. Boom. Boom. Now, almost everything in here is complete other than the birchwood stuff that I need, which is just right here. It's not too bad. It's not too much of a hassle. Do that part. Let's get away from the creeper. And let's just make a birch wood thing like that. That's good. It's definitely amazing. I do feel like I need that there, though. That needs to be stone. And we could do the rest there. Beep-beep-de-doo. Four. I knew I needed four there. I needed four furnaces, which is just enough cobblestone. Huh.
Is something here? Oh.
Okay, sorry about that once again. So we actually, it looks like we have just enough wood for four chests. Literally the exact amount that we need. So that's there. More chests. I believe we need an anvil. Anvil, and then this is where the crafting table goes, and then the bed. Wow, that was really cool. So something that we do need is more, I don't have any wood down here. I have zero wood, one stick, two sticks. Ah, jeez. So, I don't even have bones? Are you joking? What? Oh, I have wood. I have so much wood. Oh my goodness. How amazing. That is the most perfect thing I've ever seen. That's ridiculous. Okay. Let's get back up there. How are you liking this episode so far? Do you guys like specials like this? I could do it for like special milestones. Especially while I'm on spring break. I have a lot of time on my hands during spring break. We can do that. That is good. Good. And then we could just do this. Oh, geez. Dell home, home, set home, home. Good. So then, oh, that's a piece of ladder. Boy. That was actually really fun. what'd I come here down here for? Oh, iron. I don't have enough iron for another anvil. So let's just use this anvil. Anvil, bam. And we don't need the bed just yet. Oh, we can't use the bed. Mm-hmm. Yep, that's right. I forgot about that. I already have a bed set, so if I get another bed, then that's gonna be... It's gonna be kind of not good. Because I've already had to ask once. Oh, that was perfect. Perfect. And I'm not sure how much I like that, the roof looking, but you know, it's fine. It's not too bad. Bam. Torch there. The little torch that could. What is that? Oh, that's so cute. Why have I never seen that? It's really... I love the flowers in this texture pack. It's so nice and neat. Looks really, really awesome. So I do need fire aspect. Which, okay, so the... Ow! Jeez! Goodness me. So I need to see how long was each of these episodes. What's the 26-minute one? So it's been 20 minutes, 13 minutes, that's 33 minutes, 33, 19. Okay. I could have got that. I was looking at the video files. So, that is going to be a wrap-up for episode 1 of Omnikraft Reset. So, I hope you all enjoyed. And if you did, please like and comment in the Zixi feature. If you like this content, like some more of this content, please subscribe to this movie that I'm putting out of the channel. If you do not like what I'm putting out of the channel, please make sure to discuss your page or as a comment on one of my videos. Make sure to subscribe and become a friend with me. And, yeah, hope you all enjoyed. And we will see you all next video. Later.